Although AV Club was designed for text effects, you can use the Source Blocky and Quantize color sliders to easily recreate 8-bit and pixel art treatments. This works the same way in all the hosts Universe supports, including Premiere Pro, After Effects, Media Composer, and Resolve.